All right, guys, my drive hit the tree. My ball's right there. Davis is right there. And here's the flag right here, par 5.
So, 170 to that.
Play it smart, just hit it over the bunker. All right, guys, we're on the fifth hole. It's a par 4, 333. So the last time I played here, I aimed to the right. You long ball hitters, you guys can go for the flag if you want to. So I'm up by one. Dave got the last hole. Beautiful hole right here, beautiful. Got up?
I'm not up on the green. I'm out of the sand.
Oh, okay. Par 3 right here. Tee box is back here. It was 133 yards. I got in the fringe, I was way short.
Oh no!
Nice par. Woo. Those two footers, man. Gotta make them. Par 4, 401, hole number 7. I'm still up by one. Flag is all the way down there. You see it? Yellow flag. Swing away, but I think it's all downhill too.
Yeah.
Probably better off using the 3, but letting it run. Let her fly. Never mind.
.230 out. I would hit a 3-wood.
Nah.
I wouldn't hit a putter.
I'm hitting a putter to that, over that hill. It's that flat spot.
So he didn't quite make it to the bottom of the hill. So here we go again, going for the green. It's tailing to the right.
Yep.
my drive went into the woods, hit a provisional. So I'm playing a provisional. So this is basically my third shot. Guys, we have number 8, 166 yards. Let's get a good one. Tailing to the left a little bit.
I never saw it come down.
Yeah, me either.
It's looking good, just gotta get down. It should come back. It'll come back.
So guys, look how crazy number 9 is. Crazy hole. Here. Oh, perfect. That's perfect, though.
Yeah.
Oh, good ball.
Straight. Tree?
Oh, I threw it back down in the sand.
So there's my ball. I've been kind of lucky today, considering the last time I played.